It's Dan Staples with your metallic tip of the day using big bear heads. I know what you're thinking. You can never make a really cute pig snout without a lot of work. I got your back. You're going to take a big bear head and blow up just the front lobe. Like that. And then you're going to tie it off. But we'll use pink because pink is cuter, like a pig nose. And then you need two raisins. Uno. A dose. Take your first raisin, place it on this lobe, push it in. Take your second raisin, you're right, put it on the other lobe, push that in. Once you have them both in, keep your hand by the knot and push all the way through with your fingers together until you get back here and reach in and grab both raisins. Pull them, twist. Them little fingers out of there. Give it a couple spins. Use the remainder to tie it off. And it's a pig snout. It looks really cool if you're doing anything elaborate decor-wise, or if you want to do something quick using two big bear heads. Pig snout. It's pretty awesome, right? Sweet tip. Best tip I can give you, use betallic. And continue to be brilliant using betallic balloons. Thanks for being awesome.